At least 35 people have been injured, four seriously, after two passenger trains collided in Switzerland. It's believed one train slammed into another at a station near the city of Lausanne. Reports say one person, possibly the driver, is still to be recovered from the wreckage.